Pinto, and a few weeks ago I ordered this music because I really like the color of the cover. And so I'll be playing that, and followed by that would be Ravel.
Thank you. Queenstown is the competition itself is in Queenstown. It's space, it's ghosts,
it silences its soundscape.
I'm not going to give too much away.
Thank you.
So, since a very long time ago, actually, the practice of the string duet was often a kind of pedagogical exercise, you could say, the student and another student, or the student and the teacher, or maybe two teachers get together, all that could be possible. By the time it got to the 20th century, people started to reinvent the genre as a kind of expression of something related to that, still pedagogical, but perhaps with more 20th century notion of color, of people, of a kind of reality. And Bartok, getting a little bit on in years, decided at a certain point, after he had sort of subsumed his collection of folkloric music of, should we say, Central and Eastern Europe into Northern Africa, he started to look at the notebooks once again and actually just present the tunes as they were, with just one other accompanying part, which was something he did earlier in his career. So in this case, the whirling dance we're going to start with, the tune passes backwards and forwards, definitely very evocative of this whirling idea. Many years later, when Luciano Berio came to write his collection, they had yet another purpose. They became like little gifts for his friends, his colleagues, his associates. And one of them is particularly important to me because Franco actually refers to Franco Gulli, who was one of my teachers, as it happened, I studied in Indiana in the United States. When I asked Franco about this particular piece, I said, why is this one so simple? You know, what was the picture that Berio was after? And he said, oh, probably he remembered me when I was about this high and I had cute little knickerbocker shorts and I was playing the violin for the first time. And he said, I think that's where the picture came from. So anyway, here is a collection of these sort of duets and very happy to play with Bianca.
Thank you. Harry Token Violin Concerto in B.
Thank you. Thank you.